The Derrick is the tallest part of the JOIDES Resolution. It's about 200 feet tall. The Derrick helps the drilling team put together the metal pipes that drill through the ocean sediments. These pipes weigh almost a ton each. This process starts with picking up 30-foot long pieces of pipe that are stored in something called the pipe racker. A machine called the iron roughneck helps the drillers screw each pipe into the top of the pipe that has already gone down into the drill floor. Inside the derrick is a giant motor called a top drive that rotates the pipes as they drill through the ocean floor.